got a weapons case here.
Actividad enemiga detectada en nueva posición.
Oh, I could use this. Bowman, we just traded gunshots with a bunch of thick-skinned Sicarios here in Espiritu Santo.
Don't let your weapons cool down. I'm uploading coordinates for another Santa Blanca camp nearby.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Hell, sounds like a fucking body. The lieutenant's on the run. Fuck, engage him.
The last man.
I guess surrender isn't in their vocabulary.
Esteban Ibarra is La Santera's advisor and the cartel's point of contact with the cult in Espiritu Santo. It's time Ibarra met Santa Muerte face to face. I'll let you arrange the introductions.
That was fucking close.
name of the Father and the Holy Spirit.
This is the Santa Muerte Sanctuary. Keep your eyes open. Is he saying something deep or something crazy?
When in doubt, bet on crazy. Amen to that. Damn, that sure got his attention. I'm engaging tangos. They're onto us. Stick by it.
Target is down. Say again, target is down. This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
These will... Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies. Buckle up, people.
Let's roll.
Locals. Looks like the cartel's Santa Muerte cult kicked him out and then moved in.
Back it up, back it up.
Relax, we're still good.
Found the location of Santa Blanca's gold caches in Espiritu Santo. This looks like their main source of revenue. Maybe the Sapper Daddy needs to pay them a visit.
Ooh.
This gives the position of a rebel radio station that just needs a kick to get moving again.
Let's get out there and jumpstart that fucker.
La Santera's cult is financed with gold provided by El Sueño. Locate and destroy these gold caches, and let's see if we can shake El Sueño's faith in the cult.
I'll pilot.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
I got eyes on some kind of mine. Looks cartel run.
The gold.
Hold on.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Where was I?
A gold mine's never a good thing for a cartel to have.
Hooah. Let's shut it down. Their third target. Place is about to collapse. Let's get the hell out of here. Now.
Target is dead. Tango's near the cab entrance. Get to cover.
Destroy the gold caches given by the cartel to run the cult in Espiritu Santo. No doubt El Sueño's faith in La Santera will be challenged.
Here we go. Looks like the cartel's getting ready for a supply run. Plane's fueled and ready to go.
You know the old saying, when life gives you supply planes, you take those fuckers and give them to your rebel friends. Am I right?
What's mission status in Espiritu Santo?
Sapper Daddy got busy. We just blew up a cartel gold cache. Old's heart is broken forever.
Well, you better get over it fast. The activity has intercepted a call. Santa Blanca's moving their remaining gold cache to safety. We gotta hit that cache before they do.
We're on it. Got a target carrying submachine guns.
We're clear over here.
Destroy the gold caches given by the cartel to run the cult in Espiritu Santo. No doubt El Sueño's faith in La Santera will be challenged.